shouldn't have any problem at all. We've got to have him.
He's got a hangar of his own that he keeps in there, and it ranges from prop stuff, B-17 bombers, jets coming out with this. This is one of two F-16s. It's got a six scale as well.
He was telling me the other day about some of the models that he's got hiding away. Sony loved the bomb. He's built a special place above where he actually got to the bomb.
Display and deserves a big round of applause, please, for Steve Kilburn. In that brilliant, beautifully painted up F-16. So, hey Nathan, a big happy birthday to you, and I tell you what, the crowd are going to give you an extra special shout when you come back into land. I will make sure that. And it's ZDZ1 from here at Weston Park.